Hello, friend. It is I, Lusin, and welcome to my quick and easy tutorial on how to mine Ethereum. If you've heard of Bitcoin, you've most likely heard of Ethereum. It's the new cryptocurrency that's rising in popularity, and is part of how I make my own money. I mine Ethereum while I sleep, and when I wake up, boom, I made like $100 while I slept. You don't need to install Geth or do anything with command prompt. None of that confusing shit, trust me. I would never lie to you. Step 1. Download and run the Ethereum GUI Grinder. I'll have a link for you to download it in the description. It is by far the easiest Ethereum mining program I have ever seen, mostly because it has a very good graphical interface instead of doing it all in command prompt, making the entire process way more easy. Seriously, guys. There are so many complicated things to do. I hate it, and I know you hate it too. Thank goodness for whoever made this program. Don't worry about the file size, it's really small, around 20 megabytes, so it's easy on your internet bandwidth. After it's done loading, you'll be at the homepage, like you see here. Step 2. Insert your Ethereum address. You see the address already here? That's the developer's address. We don't want that there. We want our address here. So, if you don't have an Ethereum wallet, that's alright. I'm going to show you how to get one without downloading anything. Open up your web browser and type in ethereumwallet.com. Click Launch Beta. What you want to do now is just move your mouse randomly inside this box like it says up here. This creates your own unique wallet and website address. Bookmark the page URL and save this on a USB in a text file. I'm not actually going to save the file, I just want to show you guys. This is important. If you lose your website address, you lose your Ethereum wallet and all of your profit. Imagine you had $10,000 in Ethereum, but oh no, your computer broke down and you can't remember the website URL. That would mean you would have lost all of your money. Make sure you have a backup, guys. Copy and paste your Ethereum address into the Ethereum Grinder and proceed with step 3. Step 3. Mine Ethereum. Before mining, make sure all of your hardware is connected. I have my AMD Radeon 5970 graphics card and a Gila Ethereum USB ASIC miner, and they're both detected. Awesome. All of my hardware is connected. This is it. This is the moment we've been waiting for. Click the Start Mining button. So, with the power of all of my hardware, I am mining Ethereum at 313 mega hashes per second, and that's pretty good. Now, if you want to maximize your profit, leave this on at night whenever you go to sleep or whenever you go to school or work or whatever. Basically, whenever you're AFK. Bottom line, leave this on as long as possible to maximize your profit. And alright guys, to summarize, that is my method on how to mine Ethereum easily without having to install anything or do anything with command prompt. You can thank me by subscribing to Lusin and liking the video. You actually have to because I know I helped you out. That is the rule. You must subscribe and like the video. You have no choice. Be sure to share this video to help other people mine Ethereum too. And if you're interested in mining another cryptocurrency easily, you can check out my guide on how to mine Bitcoins as well. I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.